Thank you. Mike, Meredith. I know you are.